The map light switch is located on the driver's side dash. That allows you to use the map light in two different settings, on continuously or on auto. When it's set to auto, when you open the entry door, the map lights above the driver and passenger seat will be illuminated for approximately 45 seconds and then go off. That gives you ample time to get inside the coach to see where you're going up the stairs. There is also a way to control the lights themselves by pushing the light itself in or out. We'll turn that switch on or off once your map light switch is turned on.